This is the Velvet Locks with another Fashion Nova video for you guys. Yes, ladies, I have truly been busy on their website and I have been buying it all, okay? I've been getting ready for the spring, for the summer. I've been doing the most, okay? I have a wonderful haul and I'm so excited to let you see, okay? Now, in this video, you will not see that dude, because a girl has been busy and I don't want that dude to know just how busy I have been, okay? So you will see him on some of these haul videos, but this one, the past few, X-Nay. All right, so let's get right into this video right now. Now, the first item that I'd like to show you is this cute, and I mean cute, dress. Now, it's a maxi dress and it's called To The Finish Zipper. And it's a wonderful, like a bodycon type of dress. A long, long zipper, okay? All the way from the top of the dress to the bottom of the dress. And it is so gorgeous. It's that nice, stretchy material. I did get this one in a large. And it fits really nice, okay? Covers those hips. Alright, it's a comfortable fabric. Now, it doesn't go all the way to the floor, and but it's a nice length, nice maxi dress, and I love the color, okay? Okay, the second item, now these might be a little bit on the thick side for, no, this is still appropriate weather items, because this next item is more like for the spring when we have these crazy seasons that we have that are changing, and it's still a little cool, but this one is Do It For The Gram, and it's a white sweatshirt crop top, okay, and it is a hoodie. It's really gorgeous. I love it, and it says Do It For The Gram at the bottom. Really, really cute, okay? Now, what I've been doing, since it's not belly season, and I mean to actually expose your belly, what I do when I wear these crop tops as of now, I usually put like a a tanky underneath or a bodysuit underneath, so this way you can be covered up and still look fabulous. Yes. Okay. So the next item I have is another crop top. It's a sweat hoodie, a sweatshirt type of material, and this one is really cute. This one is Not Your Bae, and it's a sweatshirt. I did get it. I got it in a medium. I got it in a large. I'm sure this is a large, because it does fit a little baggy, but I bought it in a large. It's a burgundy. It's really cute. It has the strap going down the sleeve. Okay, very stretchy. I'm telling you, their sweatshirts have such great stretch. All right, I could have sized down to a medium in this. That's how stretchy it is. Okay, so that's another sweatshirt crop top. Now, for me to wear these crop tops, I also got this wonderful, and it's called the Melani mini skirt, and I have it in the heather gray. I got it in an extra large only because of my problematic areas, and that's my big boot, no, that's my booty and them thighs, right? So I needed to size up to an extra large, which I'm glad about, and it's really cute. It's a mini skirt, okay? One thing you don't know about me, which I guess we need to know what you don't know about me type of video, okay? I think that's what I'll do next with Bae. But yeah, these are the things you don't know about me. I like to wear mini skirts, I like to wear belly shirts, and I like to wear halter tops. Okay, even at my age, I am sorry, I am not the typical 53-year-old woman. But this is really cute, and I like these type of things. Something simple, easy, sweatshirt type of material. Okay, it does have a little stretch, it fits perfect, and it is not inappropriate. So it's at a length that's still not considered inappropriate, at least for me and my standards. Now, the next item I want to show you, ladies, is this gorgeous, OMG, gorgeous. And it's called the Mimi Embroidered Crop Top. It says in black, but look at this beautiful item, ladies. Oh my goodness. Move back as much as possible, because you might think I don't have any clothes on in this video, but I do, okay? I have a halter, a leopard halter top. All right, so this is what I'm talking about. Look at how gorgeous this item is, okay? Look at the embroidery going all around this item. And this is all the way from front to back. This is the back area, has a little button closure in the back. Okay, of course, as you see, the embroidery is all the way throughout, front and back, and also on the bottom bells of the sleeve. This is cutesy with a nice black linen shorts. Oh my gosh. And what I did under for the undergarment area, I put a I'll show you, okay, how I wore this. But I wore it with a bodysuit underneath, a nice sheerish type of bodysuit. This is cute. And this is retailing at $27.99, but they do have sales, so ladies, get on that site if you want to get these at a sale price. Now the next item is actually what I wore underneath that top, and this is cute. I love this. This is called the Minimalistic bodysuit, and it's in black, and I love this. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. I could have actually done this in a medium, honestly, because the top, my tops now, since I've been on my journey again, my tops have been shrinking down to a medium, so my boobies also have been shrinking. Yeah, the boobies. Okay, so this is what it looks like. It's a cute mesh body top, okay? Sheer all the way from the front to the back. It's really nice. It has adjustable straps, and it's laced out throughout the front, and it's really pretty. And you really don't see any nipples underneath when you wear it underneath something. If you do, put on the pasties, okay? Another item that I wore on top of that bodysuit, and it came out really nice, and you can actually wear it with any type of bralette, cutesy tops. Yeah, ladies, that's what I like to wear. All right, and this is called the Lady Kourt mesh top, and it's in black. I think this is so cute. This can actually, and this is what it looks like. Okay, I mean, just completely meshed out. This whole top is a mesh netted top, okay? And the sleeves, ladies, has also, it's all sheared out, and at the bottoms are the little cufflets. I thought that was genius. Okay, and it has the back, two back buttons for closure. All right, and this retails for $22.99. But imagine this over any type of bodysuit, any type of strappy dress, depending on the style. You can wear this over a strappy top dress and really set it off really nice. Oh man, the ideas that I have for this, oh, are endless. Yes. Now the next item I'm going to show you is this wonderful, and it's called the Mon Ami off the shoulder top, and I got it in peach. Now I bought this a while ago, and I was waiting for all my items to come in, but this they still have on their site, which is really cute. All right, it's off the shoulders. It has little button detailing in the front, and it's all embroidered out all on the top, and it lays just perfect. Okay, really pretty, really cute, simple, nice little items. I can pair with my shorts. Oh, Donna will be showing the legs. cannot wait. Now, oh my goodness, this right here, I love it, and I found the perfect leggings that match to a T, and I'm trying to order that now. This is called the Armory crop top, and it's in black and white. Now this is cute. It reminds me of a NASCAR type of style. All right, I also saw that they have this in the shorts with the nice red stripe that goes down it, like a biker short type of thing, but I ain't into biker shorts. I'm telling you, once that style went out, I left it right there. Okay, but this is really cute. This retailed at $17.99. I got it in a large, and it fits perfect. Okay, I would not have sized down on this, even though it's a little stretchy, but the arms might be a problem for some of you thick arm ladies, and it was just perfect on me, so I'm glad I did keep it at a large. But yes, cutesy. Okay, the next item. Now, you know those Fashion Nova jeans? Oh, well, I finally found my size, but being that I'm on my weight loss journey, I think I can actually size down again. Now, these are called the Canopy jeans, and these are in black. and I got this in a size 13. And I can tell you, ladies, the stretches are phenomenal on their jeans. At least you got to be careful and really look at the stats. But this is really nice. A nice basic black jean. Now, this is the one with the cut on the leg. Okay, it has a little hole right there on the leg, on the knee part, actually. And like I mentioned, I'm 5'4", so these jeans, all of their jeans tend to kind of ruffle at the bottom, like squinch at the bottom. So they are mighty long, you know, but if you want to wear some nice heels with these, you know, it'll come off nicely. But these are cute. And I got this at $32.99. Nice basic black jeans. You have to have your basic black jeans. Next, I actually bought two of these. One of them never came, so I got a credit on it. But these, even though they're cute, they're kind of cheesy. And they're really not even from their brand. This is called the gray dress. Okay? It's just a simple gray dress. All right? And for me, this is like a nightie for me. I sleep in stuff like this. All right. So I would probably wear this more around the house than actually outside. It's a cute mini type of style. It does hug you. It does show all your business. So, but it is short. It's very short. And it's not of that quality where I feel like it's something I could, you know, should wear out. So I'll probably wear this inside, probably the night in. Okay. And I think the dress was $9.99, but I'll have all the links down at the bottom of the video. Now, the next one, I love it. This one is also in the jeans, the Fashion Nova jeans. Now, this one is called the Super High-Waisted Denim, and I got it in the color olive. Okay. And I am so happy to know that these also, size 13s. They fit me like a glove. I love, love, love their jeans. And so does Boo Boo. My baby loves their jeans too. Okay? And like this is the, it's a, you know, what do you call it? Straight legs. It fits all the curves. Proper. Now, this I bought afterwards, but it does match it. I probably would not wear it with that, but I don't know. But this is really cute. This is called their Toxic Chick Tee, and I got it in a size medium, and I'm so happy, ladies, that I did get this in a size medium, only because it is very stretchy, y'all. If I got it in a large, it wouldn't have sat right. It wouldn't have fit right. I could have probably have went down one more size to a small just for that nice look. Yes. So if you're a medium, I suggest you size down to a small, because these are super, super duper stretchy. And it's a simple crop tee. And I like it because of the colors. Okay, the red, the yellow, the green, the big toxic. And it even has a little blue around the trim. Very cute. And this retails at $14.99, which I think is still up there. It's too much, you know, too much. But this will go nicely with those Canopy olive green jeans that I just showed you. Now, I'm going to show you the other side. Okay? Okay. Now, this is another beautiful body sheer. Yeah, like a bodysuit. I usually like to wear these under outfits that are very revealing. This is another sheer bodysuit. And it's similar to the other one, but it's a little bit more details in the front. I love this. Like I said, I bought this nice chain-looking, Versace-looking jumpsuit. I showcased that in another video. But this is what I had in mind to actually wear underneath it, or the black one. But this is really cute. Okay, it's sheer throughout, just like the black one. And this one is in the color red combo. To me, it looks like a rust, actually. Really cute, stretchy. I actually didn't even need to adjust sleeves or the bottom. I just slipped right in and pulled it up. very nice and comfortable. Now the last item I want to show you in this haul is this wonderful romantic endings high-low top, okay? And it's, to me, it looks, it can be a top or it can actually be a cover-up. You can actually wear it both ways, but the front is high and the bottom is low, the back is low, and it has this little thing in the front that you can tie it. Okay, it has this thing in the front that you can actually tie together. Okay, and it's a nice comfortable material. I got this in a size large. I paid $29.99 for it. Plus, you know, let me say something. When I actually showcase these prices, that's before the codes and the discounts that I have. So I don't pay these normal prices for most of these items. I look for codes and discounts. Okay. So yeah, that's it for this haul, ladies. Like I said to you, I got some great things to show you. Lots more coming. Yeah, lots more. All right? So don't tell that dude. Please don't. And I will be back in the next Fashion Nova haul video. See you then. Fam, what are you waiting for? Hit that subscribe button down below. Hit that notification bell right next to it. So this way you will know when I'm uploading another video. So don't forget, hit the subscribe button, give me those likes, thumbs up, and hit that notification bell so you will not miss another one of these type of videos. So let's get started.